Well, boys, we've been pulled over in the crew too. I wish I would have started recording earlier, but I didn't. I'm gonna start doing donuts in the middle of the road, see what he does. Now this is the GT3, that's what this car is right here. Yeah, it's with some thunder right now. Oh damn, I just beat it all. I don't know, guys. Okay, I don't know if this channel is gonna become a pretty channel or not. I don't know. Oh, that's a semi truck. That's lovely. I actually do want to go check something out. So maybe next time I can get on. Alright, now so I can just jump off right here. I don't know what that guy was doing. I want to see what's inside this tunnel. If I can get inside this tunnel. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, what the heck is this tunnel? But never mind. Okay, well, let's set a whole new waypoint out because your boy wants to check out this place. Yep, I want to check it out. I want to check out a couple spots. See. Oh, this dude's on top of it, isn't he? Excuse me. Oh, he's on a friggin' helicopter. That makes sense. Yes. Alright. Let's go. This guy's probably... he's gonna follow me. So, I did, from yesterday's live stream, I did buy a motorcycle. A dirt bike. Which... that part was actually not shown in the live stream because, well, it happened another time when I was not recording or anything like that. So I got none of it on camera. I was not recording any of it, so unfortunately, I was able to get any of it on camera. Is this still flying this freaking helicopter? I'm like, oh, there's a semi truck. I'm like 99% sure he was. Yep, he was. That's him right there. Okay, let me go ahead real fast and remove this freaking waypoint. Okay, never mind. I want to do this again. Remove waypoint, please. Yes, remove the waypoint. Jeez. I don't know why I did that. Why even set a waypoint? For some weird reason, I thought it was going to be like a lot. I don't know. Is this guy following me or what is he doing? I don't think he's going to come follow me. Unless he realizes, yeah, I think he just realized. It's over here. Did I miss it? Where is it? Oh, it's not. Oh! Okay, never mind. This guy's probably so pissed off in here now. He's like, dude, I was just fucking over there. No, I've never been over here. I don't even know if this is on for a, I don't even know, dude. Oh, is this guy in the dragon car? Okay, yeah, this, that is the dragon. Nope, we're gonna go and get our motorcycle. Now, with this motorcycle, I would have gotten a Yamaha or a Honda, but all they had. This right here is. Are you freaking kidding me, bro? All they had
with the parents of a lost 5-year-old, please come pick her up at Guest Services. Thank you.
The lost 5-year-old? Damn. Oh, what? Where's he going? Where's he? Is he like gonna leave me? Oh, that car is stupid freaking fast. So, fun fact actually, on the Crew 2 for PlayStation, I have a bunch of speed records in this general area right here. That's where most of them are. What is this? Screen keeps going black because I don't know why.
Reminder to all those consuming adult beverages to please drink responsibly.
I don't have an adult beverage with me. Where the? Oh damn, that's like a whole wall. All right, how do I? How do I get in here? That's what I want to know, is how the heck do I get in here? I'm in the salt bus right now. No, what the fuck they're called. There should be a way to get into that. I'd assume, anyway. There'd be a way. Okay, so what I'm probably gonna do is I probably have to get. I know exactly what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to get my airplane. That's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to get it. Yes, boys, this is the stuff that I do for you guys. Drop down, drop down! Yeah! Oh, that is sick when you don't crash. Trade up the monster truck. I don't have the monster truck, but I can. No, I know, guys, I know the crew 2 has one, it's just I don't own it. That's the dilemma that we're having. This wasn't really as fun as I thought it was gonna be, not gonna lie. Yeah, no. Sorry that I failed you guys. Now how do I get out of this place? Why is my nitrous like not working at all? You know, my nitrous is not working. I don't know why. Something must be in it. I'm not gonna lie, it's not really that cool. Never pick it on to be. I mean, okay, I do want to customize this car, and I want to do one thing to it. That's the color. I want to do that. And what is this, rim? I think that's rim. I don't know the screen. What, black? Oh, what? Ew. Metallic. Just the official paint color, bro. Visual hood. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, baby. Okay. Rims. Let's go. Actually, I like those ones. $3,000? Are you kidding me? This is what, copper color? Side mirrors. Oh, those are the. I don't want those ones. That's all I want. Livery? Did they really? Oh, they did. They did do it. I need it. I have to. I can't. I have to do that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This car has now. That car. The car has now been completed. I'll be back, guys. Don't worry, I'm back. Your boy's back. I don't know why this screen keeps doing that. Freestyle. Kiss and then let's go complete the freestyle. Seriously, everybody's over there now. I mean, we got that guy, that guy, that guy. I'm gonna leave. Play for $9,000? You guys wanna watch this or no? No. Okay.
Three.
Oh, fuck.
One.
Go finish the event.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it.
Air drift.
Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees.
All right, bro, I know what I'm doing, all right. What? I didn't do it? No, so why are they not counting this as a loop? Jesus.
Now low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way.
Oh shit.
That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
Yeah, inverted low altitude, baby. I know, this is making some of you guys sick, that's not gonna stop. Well, the game stopped for you. Welcome to the freestyle family. Yeah.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot, and a driver, and a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what.
Demolition Derby, dude. I don't have the monster truck yet, fool. I don't want that. I want this. Get your free vehicle first. I thought you shut the fuck up, dude. I mean, literally, I'm probably not even ever gonna use this plane, if I'm being completely honest. I wanna do it. Can I please do a demolition derby? Do you guys wanna do a demolition derby?
There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get.
Yeah, dude. Gang gang, bro. Freestyle HQ, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna go to the Freestyle HQ right now. If it It's gonna let me freestyle HQ. Monster Truck Demolition Derby. What the hell is this crap? No way, do I get a monster truck? Can I buy the monster truck? No way. Buy a vehicle. Can I buy this vehicle? No way I can buy it. There's no way. Oh, what? What? Oh, wait, maybe I can only buy it in the other store. Maybe. That's what I'm thinking. I don't know. What the hell is this thing? This is select. Lime green looks pretty cool. $61,000? Why are you making me spend all of me money? I don't want to spend all of me money at all, okay? Three new activities. Where are these three new activities at? Nice. Freestyle HQ. Enter. Select. How much is this? Can I buy it? 290? Holy crap. Just cause I, yeah, don't I own that one? Never mind, I guess I don't own it. I don't know. I wanna test drive the freaking monster truck. How much is this monster truck? 200. Okay, I don't want your fucking monster truck or anything like that, alright, dude? I don't know why I can't use my natural spell, but it's okay. I'm not worried about it. Alright, come on, dude. Let me fucking walk, you piece of garbage. I don't fucking want that. I do want my BMW, though. But wait, oh hell yeah. I can. Well, cause I have all this stuff now. Yeah, I own everything here now. Sick. Here. Honestly, I don't know if this car was made for the racetrack or what it was made for. Actually, you guys want to go to a racetrack? Because I know a good racetrack. Isn't there one in LA still? Everybody's still here at this place? Bro, can you, like, freaking stop this black screen out thingy-majig, dude? Like, I don't like it. My god. Demo. Oh my god. That's what this is. This is a demo. Okay, here. Let's do this demolition derby. Oh my god.
What is King of Mayhem? Think of it as Demolition Derby 2.0. We took the old school sport and added a few new twists and game changers. That's how we do things in freestyle. We love the classics, but we're always looking at them askew. Enjoy.
Two, one.
We asked ourselves, what would make Demolition Derby even more fun than getting hit by other drivers?
Answer, getting hit by the arena itself.
Oh shit! Damn, I'm getting fucking knocked up. Holy shit.
One of our special new modifiers just appeared, or, as I like to call them, Mayhem Makers. They change up the game and will appear throughout the event.
Might want to grab it before someone else does.
No! Hopefully he'll load her.
Don't feel bad if you get hit. I got walloped so much testing these things, I've still got bruises.
Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Repair bonus, bet. We've been repaired. Why is this green black? I can't see a damn thing.
Remember, those traps aren't just there to get you. If you're smart, you can push your opponents into them. Want me to show you how?
Nah, I'm good, bro. Oh, damn. My man dude be almost done. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just gonna play in the donut part on. Oh damn. Boom! Oh shit. That's not good. Oh damn, that's really not good. Oh shit. 10 seconds left. What do you no?
Nice run. That enough mayhem for you?
Because if not, there's always room for more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. So now that I know where that is, Demolition Derby. Boosh! So, like, wait, does that mean if like, I go like this, my car will... Oh, yeah! If I crash, my car's gonna fall apart. How would that like that? No, I think it's cool. Jason, thank you for the tier. I don't know why the screen keeps going black. On this episode of Road to Garage, did you guys really just fucking do that to me right now? Change difficulty.
A quick reminder, for each event, there's a recommended level. Make sure to check that out before taking a shot. Sure, you can choose to ignore the recommendation because you're that good, but it's always better to know the rules before breaking them, right?
I kind of like this demolition derby. No, one more and then we're gonna do a whole live stream.
We asked ourselves, what would make demolition derby even more fun than getting hit by other drivers?
Answer, getting hit by the arena itself.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh shit.
One of our special new modifiers just appeared, or, as I like to call them, Mayhem Makers. They change up the game and will appear throughout the event.
I get
might want to grab it before someone else does.
Oh my... Oh, I am screwed on this one, boys. Where's this repair bonus? I'm not gonna lie, your boy kinda needs it right now.
Don't feel bad if you get hit. I got walloped so much testing these things, I've still got bruises.
Damn, sucks to be you. Oh shit, I don't want to be around this thing. Would mine first place, yep.
Remember, those traps aren't just there to get you. If you're smart, you can push your opponents into them. Want me to show you how?
Nah, I'm good, bro. Almost had them. Get away from that. Thank you. Man, I'm beating myself up over here. Oh! Come, baby, go. Come on. Oh! Boom! You guys want to have a full episode on this? I'm down. Down to have like a whole boom. Oh yeah. So face came to work. What?
Oh crap, 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 oh
crap, I'm still in first, let's go. Destroyed, oh wait, what?
Woohoo! Nice run. That enough mayhem for you?
Cause if not, there's always room for more.
Oh, I need more of this. Loot, loot, I'm getting my loot. So if I'm being completely honest with you guys, I think I have like two more. I think I have like two more. No, one more race. Again. I think, but I'm probably gonna go all the way around here. Yeah, I do. Emma, thank you for the two. Tonight on Roadkill. Oh shit. Hell yeah, brother.
You picked up new followers for that action move you just did.
I did an action move.
From now on, gets you more followers. So knock yourself out.
Finally, dude. I've been waiting for that crap. So I've been doing like donuts and stuff like that like this whole entire time, but I'm not getting anything for them. Alright, let's... Oh damn, that was my tire. Yes guys, that's my controller that you can hear. What am I using this for? I think that's cool. I'm not gonna lie, I think that's pretty cool. Let's take the BMW down to the one of the racetracks if I could find the BMW. No, BMW's this way. BMW. Yes, let's take the BMW down. One of the racetracks, and let's also here. You know what? Yeah, no. Let's. Oh crap! I know that there's one. Is there one in LA? No. Well, I know that there's one here. Yeah, the Golden Hills.
Golden Hills.
Golden Hills Racetrack. That's, how far away am I? Oh, wow, I'm actually, not gonna lie, I'm actually pretty far. Racetrack touring car.
Come on in on the
Why can't I? I don't understand why I cannot use my my nitrous right now. Pause, okay. No, peace picture. Yeah, that's a picture. Actually, oh my god, dude, why is this thing? This thing is going crazy. Nope, we are gonna go to Paradise Arena. I don't know what I'm doing because I can't see anything. Oh well, that's my ground. Alright, let's go back into the map here and remove this freaking waypoint. Waypoint. Remove waypoint. I don't want your stupid ass waypoint. Oh my god, this is gonna irritate the heck out of me, dude. I don't know what the problem is. Is Paradise Arena a real thing? I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I honestly haven't. I have no idea. Okay. I've been waiting all this time to drive the car. So I'm doing it. I'm driving the lifted monster truck smart car. Yeah, I was gonna say, because it says it's a smart car. I don't like that. Really, bro? I sound like your sister? Damn, boy. Okay, here. Here, let's unplug the controller. Just to see if that does anything. Okay, what is the nitrous button for the Crew 2 on keyboard? Nitrous button, the Crew 2 on keyboard. Nitro, left shift. Okay, well, what's nitro? Left shift. Okay. So left shift. Oh, it works on the controller now, sweet. Hell yeah. Dink. Right here is literally the fastest way to get you bombers. I'm not even joking. Come to the Paradise Arena and do this. It saves And it's fun because you can do a whole bunch of other stuff too. That will completely explore this place in a video if you guys want me to. I'm so down to do it. Easy Rider. Of course I have Ubisoft Connect. Just get that same notification on my phone. Oh, what the hell was that? I don't know if I want to call that a drift or not, but alright. I guess I'm down with it. Yeet. To be honest, I think some people are actually coming over here right now. They see me over here. Oh yeah, this is gonna be insane, boy. Insane, blah blah blah. Game is gonna start in like 2-3 days, guys. Yeah. We worked on studio. Well, yesterday was Thanksgiving, so we worked on studio a little bit yesterday. A little bit the day before. And we've worked on it some today. I'm waiting for another package to come in, which should be the mini fridge today. Mini fridges here, then we're pretty much gonna be done. We do have another few things that we did order as well. But those things are not gonna be here for like another 3-4 weeks. Maybe not even until next year. So quick. Guys, I already have that idea. That's already an idea that I'm gonna have. Well, that I have. For it. I don't think he's coming over here. No, he's gonna be coming over here. Okay, let's switch this to a vehicle that I know, and I have a ton of experience with this vehicle. Like a crap ton of experience with this truck. Cause this is a vehicle that I did most of this on the PS4. No, I have not gotten a PS5 yet. No, Trey's probably gonna get the Series X. Alright, let's go, baby. The trick is to nitrous right now, and then let off. And nitrous, and then let off. It's just after you learn how to finesse this vehicle, you'll get the hang of it, whether that's PC, Xbox One, Xbox One, or PS4. When you master, you know how to finesse this crap, you'll get the hang of it on anything that has any of the crew 2 that has this truck in it, you'll get the hang of it, whether it's modified or not modified. I'm pretty sure this is like bone stock. Which I like. I'm not gonna lie. I do kinda like this. And that's gonna be a big boy jump. Perfect landing. And that jump. That was an okay jump. I'm not gonna lie. Yes, guys, that was an okay jump. I'm not really okay with that one. Oh, that was a nice jump. That was not a nice jump for a roof. Whoa, and that's a wall. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. And when you go to your map, that should all be red, though. I don't know why it's all black. It should be red. I mean, I'm not really that worried about it. I don't know. Death Valley. I don't know if. Okay, what does this guy have? Let's mess around with this guy. I'm so down to mess around with this guy right now. Let's do it. I'm so down to mess with him. What car should we use? Ferrari? No, this is a drift car. No, Ferrari is... Yeah, Ferrari's this way. Alright, Ferrari. Ferrari. I don't know how long I'm gonna be alive for. I know a place that you guys are gonna love. You guys are gonna love this place. Okay, we need to find Utah. No, it's not Utah. Is it Utah? Sand dune ski jump right here, baby. You guys are going to absolutely love this. But the thing that sucks is I'm gonna drive all the way freaking out there. So let's hope shards, dude. This is not gonna be a fun drive. But I'm doing it for you guys. When will I realize to stop answering questions? I don't think I will. Cause I want you guys you know, I wanna like interact with you guys. You know what I'm saying? Like I like interacting with you guys like this. That's why I'm doing a lot of these more. That's why I'm doing the live streams a lot more often. Because I just feel I just feel like I'm getting answers answers that I need, advice that I need. I feel like I'm just getting like all the right stuff that I need from you guys. So I do life streams, which is in turn to well what I'm doing right now, because I like this. I like doing this. And Twitch really was not my place. And I think what I'm gonna do for Twitch is literally just have that for like me and Trey out training. I think that's just gonna be for like me, for like when the crew's just out chilling, doing stupid stuff. I think that's what it's gonna be for. Because making some of these videos, some videos is just hard. Like in the studio, we're gonna be doing a lot of just Twitch live streams and just random, most stupid live streams that we can possibly come up with, because we don't know what to do. We mess around, especially with me and Trey. Which Twitch just was not my place at all. I didn't like Twitch anymore. Don't get me wrong, Twitch is a great platform, but Twitch is not one. And they take like 75% of all the views as well, and YouTube doesn't take any. Yeah, I'm getting all these people. I'm getting more followers every day, baby. Yeah. No, you guys are really gonna like this. Trust me. Yes. It's a ski jumping. Have you guys like seriously never been to a ski jumping before? Like, I'm not gonna lie, I can't really say any of this, because I've only been playing the Crew 2 for 2 months. A lot less, so I'm just gonna round about 2 months. And then I got it for this, for my computer, PC. And now I'm grinding on here. I mean, they're not stupid, but when I hear the box thing light up, I'll probably do it, which I don't hear anymore, so. So I'm not even gonna bother really looking for it. Nope, we just crossed the hour mark in my eyes. Oh damn. Oh, tree. Whee! Off-road in a Ferrari. Yeah! No, that's some real daily trippers. One thing is, this car does not really like to drift. Like the BMW does. The BMW, I think, is like the best drift car. That's not a drift car, so like if you don't have a drift car, but you have that BMW, then that BMW is gonna be like the one for you. That's what I think. Well, for some of you guys at least. The people that have it. I get all these cars. No, I did not money glitch. I'm gonna just let you guys know I did not money glitch. I got Gold Edition of the Crew 2 for $18 on the Ubisoft website as of right now. You can get it. You can get the car. You can get all this stuff. Basically every single thing that I have, you you guys will have, you're just gonna have to do the little amount of work that I've put into it. Because trust me, I have put almost a little amount of work into this game. And I've gotten so far, but on my PlayStation 4, shit, I have like freaking four. I have a lot of cars because, well, why the frick not? And technically, this is iPhone. And I was supposed to buy a hypercar, so I do want to do the money glitch for the hypercar on the PS4 or the PS5 when I get that, so when that comes out, but when I get mine. Oh great, okay, going off track. Alright, back on the road, but pretty much it. And this is why I do batteries, is because I can talk to you guys like this, and you guys ask such great questions, and then I answer them. And it gives away video ideas, goals, and it gives away all that stuff. Game Miss is coming December 1st, 2020. Oh, okay, I can't see anything, so. And is the screen going black for you guys too? I really want to know. I really want to know if the screen is also going black for you guys. Just if it is, I'm so sorry. But the screen is going black right now. Every time I do it. I don't know what the deal is with that. Ah, frick, really? Crap, there's not another way I can get through this, is there? Oh yeah, there is. I go right here. No, not all of us. Only some of us, I'd say. Why is it a home of a BMW? Put your trap. Ah, damn. Okay, screen's going black again. Where am I going here? That's all the work that we did in the studio today. Oh. Walter. This is super fun. Video is gonna be done fairly soon, guys. Don't worry about it. Okay. So your boy needs to. Start from like right back here. And. Make sure his nitrous works. Kinda let off here. Holy crap. You guys gotta tell me that was not insane. I know, because it was insane. Oh shit. Live stream in the studio. Actually, what I'm thinking about doing is going on Twitch on my phone and just live streaming what me and Trey do, and just completely raw footage and everything. and then maybe upload it to YouTube, possibly, maybe. But UPS truck is here, so I'm gonna do this one last time, and I will see you guys in the next live stream, if I do another live stream, which you never know. He might do another live stream tomorrow. He doesn't know, so peace, and I will see you guys in the next video or live stream. Peace.